Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Let's finally finish exploring.
Yes.
Where Minsk goes with all the people and their
accumulated
wealth. Yes.
Yes. Pretty much. Alright, so we wanted to look up here, and we couldn't get through, and then we got attacked. Is this. I mean, we can't just walk under this. Interesting. One gold. There's a Doggins. We will not hurt the Doggins. I feel bad about that. What? That sounds like spooky music going on. Halfling man? Wait there, sir.
You're rather outlandish folk to be wandering around here.
The crime's so bad around here, sometimes I swear I'll wake up to find me feet hairs missing. There's a peasant over there.
I have been looking at the scars on my back. The stumps that were once my wings. They do not make me truly homely, do they? Am I ugly to you?
No way.
Have some backbone, girl. Do not wilt like a flower and expect him to pick you up. Have some respect for yourself.
Okay. This... I have the... For those who don't know, see my Part Zero video. I have installed, a bunch of mods. The one that this... changes. The mod that changes this is... I believe it's just called, Tweaks Anthology? So it removes the racial and gender restrictions on romances. So this is otherwise only dialogue that would appear if you were playing a male character. So that's why it says him. Because the mod does not change the him to her, etc.
I was just asking for his opinion. Yeah. Is that so bad, Jihiro?
Now, if I was speaking it out loud, I would just fix it when I said it. I would say her. But I can't stop them voice actors from saying it, obviously. Jihiro says, I suggest you forget your scars, child. Life has treated you harshly, but it will be harsher still if you cannot get over your loss. So I can't even get a word in edgewise here. She was talking to me. I don't know. Maybe it was silly of me to ask you, Sapphire. I just... respect your opinion. I have no idea what I look like to women. To women, okay. Aw, that'd be sweet. It would take far more than a couple of scars to hide all the other beauty you possess, Eri. Really? You are... very kind to say so, Sapphire. I suppose I am too proud that I missed my white wings, so... Well, I don't blame you, man. If I had wings and I lost them... I think I mentioned that a few episodes ago. Yeah, that would be horrible. When I was first enslaved, I was kept in a small cage and put on display. I had no room to stand, much less stretch my wings. I tried to warn my captor. I pleaded to him. But my wings withered and became bloody and diseased, until finally he was forced to saw them off. It was so painful and horrid. I can imagine how painful that is. I mean, could you imagine someone sawing off your arm? I felt like a great part of me has been missing ever since. I am incomplete. I do not feel beautiful, Sapphire. Not anymore. Place too much of yourself in your wings. I don't know if I want to say that. Don't be so hard on yourself, Airy. Like I said, you're still a beautiful elf. You make me blush with such comments. It makes me wonder if you're sincere, Sapphire. But I thank you nonetheless. Oh, don't be accusing me of being insincere. That wouldn't happen. Okay, we were heading here. Okay. And there's a door here. Let's just look around out here a little bit more.
Good business to you.
All those clerics that have gone and disappeared are in a bloody circus, that's what I think. They've gone in and haven't come back out. Hope I can just take this stuff. Because I'm taking it.
Good day to you.
Have you seen the smear in the north end of the slums? A sphere.
I need some air.
The council says that slavery is done illegal in Athcatla, but I know that be a load of horseshite. That's funny. That one goal will solve all my problems.
Hello there.
I'd be wondering why the garrison don't do anything about the circus there. Are they waiting for the beasties to bleed and escape? Yes, that's what they're doing. The bleeding beasties to bleed and escape.
City's always teem with evil and decay. Let's give it a good shake and see what falls out!
Yeah, you do that. Meanwhile, we'll chuck up here. Get your hands off me, huh? Well, there's the halfling man. Same one?
You're rather outlandish folk to be wandering round here.
Run around. What I wouldn't give to just put me feet up in front of the hearth. It's another door. So that's the top there. We can't walk in there. Temple of Ilmater.
Careful with that bell.
All right, let's check out the Temple of Ilmater. Greetings, priest.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Greetings to you, my brother, and welcome to a refuge for the suffering and those in need. Ilmater offers shelter and healing to all who desire it. What is it that I can do for you? Tell me about Ilmater, if you could. Ilmater is kind and good, aiding those in need. We are taught to help all, no matter who they are. The holy take on the burden of others. As you can see, there is much call for the crying god's compassion here in Athcatla. We would ask that you give if you can afford. If not, it is no matter. Yeah, in that case, it's going to be no matter. Could I see your services? Of course, my brother. Please come with me. And by that, I mean just stand there. Extra. We really don't. We need more money. That's what we need. More money, honey. Take the gem bag, but he doesn't want the gems. Okay. I have seen the crying god heal many and demand nothing in return. He is a glorious and benevolent god indeed. Yeah, so I'm gonna check one of his barrels. And take a gold piece. I'm gonna push you out of the way and check that barrel. There's a beggar in here now.
Arms! Arms for the poor!
I have no home but the mud in the streets. Except that I am allowed to stay in a temple sometimes. Well, that's good. Alright.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Figure that one wouldn't work to go down. So let's check out whatever this is. Oh wait, what about around
yes,
here?
The city, with all its people and their accumulated wealth, yes?
You point! Stand back! For justice!
I'm disappointed that these animals will not talk to us. What the hell?
Swords, not words!
Oh, that's Borinol's house. So we're going in the upper floor of Borinol's house. With a Jansen home.
I don't like cities much. They're built on the backs of the unfortunate.
Yeah.
See, Battlebo! Run, Bo, run!
I'm ready, I think. I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Yeah, I don't think you have to be doing that.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
No, I'm not sure if this guy's evil.
Butt kicking! For goodness!
No one's in here. Well, we can have at the goods, then.
What do you need? Fleet of foot and all that.
Any traps? Or question mark thingies. Ooh, some kind of magical warhammer. That's pretty cool. Got it. Only 9 gold. But it would kill me not knowing what's in there.
Where Minsk goes, Yoshimo is willing. Stands aside.
Oh, 52 gold, a little better. Yep, we just completely robbed this guy. Let me take a look at this. And I'll take that too. Oh, it's just a Warhammer plus one. Alright. I'm gonna sell the gloves of pickpocketing at some point.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go! Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
So he has to climb all the way up here just to get in that house.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
That's a good portion of the slums. It's just this second floor.
Can you not turn your eyes to me each time I drop my head, Yoshimo? I am well and fine.
Oh.
If that is so, then I am glad. I am eager to please if you should want for anything.
I am sure, but I will keep my thoughts to myself in this case. Ah, memories of the fallen are the sweetest, are they not? I will intrude no more. Yes, whatever you wish. That was interesting. Where are you going? You can't get down.
It is done.
You're gonna jump around?
I am willing.
You're gonna jump down from there instead of taking the stairs.
Who said live by the sword? Live a good long time.
Is that what Boo said? No, I hate that.
How can I do what I can?
That's annoying. Stop going up there. We're done up there.
You point, stand back for justice.
All right, let's go over to Jansen's house. What is that? Oh, loot pile. Mm. Oh, it looks like we might want to walk around up there. What's that guy yelling?
Be merry, friend.
I've read that before. There's a chicken and a beggar.
Careful with that barrel!
Can we walk around up there? I don't know. See, look, there's a stairs. See if they know where to go. Maybe through here? No, they can't get up there. Maybe we go from the other district and come out that way.
Move that crate out of my way!
Move that crate out of my way. Where are all these people? Well, there's Kylie Jansen. A foine business to you, my lady. Might I be asking such a foine lady for a spare coin or two to feed a pure woman's wee ones? Oh. Yeah, I know how this goes. She doesn't know how many children you are. I'm just going to give her a gold piece. Oh, you is a moiety lady for sure, you is. Nalia says, I can't believe the conditions here. The nobility allows the poor to live like this just so long as they are out of their sight. It makes me furious.
I need some ale.
I wish me wife would up and get back from trade meet. The hussy is such a kobold, she never lets me spend so much as a copper without her permission. How's a working man supposed to live, aye?
Hello there.
That lieutenant is a bad sort, he is. I hear he hires assassins at his bar, he does. He does. Army soldier over there. Jansen?
How do you do? A pleasant day, yes?
Oh there, friend. I've a fine barrel of wares for you to peruse, if you but care to stop a moment. Very well, let's see what you have to sell. Your most gracious, look upon the finest assortment of turnips in Athcatla. Red and gold from the south, even the blue turnips of the north, all fresh. Are you trying to tell me that all you have to sell is turnips? And why not sell turnips? Delighting the palate of the young and old with flavors of distinction and subtlety, the turnip has so many uses it boggles the mind. I could say a lot of things about the taste of turnips, guys, but subtle is not it. Why, you have turnip stew, boiled turnips, turnip salad, turnip and eggs. You can string turnips together and make a turnip necklace. I'm not really interested in turnips, actually. Ah, a sad state to lack interest in something so wonderful. I think that Kylie can see within you, however, an eye for more adventurous things, yes? My Uncle Fernbottom once had an eye for adventure. Finest looking gnome you ever saw in his shiny golden armor as he raised his sword on high. A wonderful memory, until he attracted a griffin with all that shiny armor. The griffin would have enjoyed a plate of turnips more than stringy old Uncle Fernbottom. I don't know. Are griffins carnivores? I don't know. He put up quite the fight going down, not unlike a bad turnip, especially if you don't wash it in the spring. Lost track of where I was going with this. Oh yes, adventure. I suppose a fine lady like yourself wouldn't be interested in a turnip necklace. You should seek out my cousin Jan. A wonderful turnip seller, but one can't sell vegetables exclusively. He might have something more along your line of interest, or is he selling footstools now? Okay, where might I find this Jan fellow? An awfully good question. He used to have a shop until that business with the pudding. Jan sells his wares from the streets, much as I do. A fine tradition. He's hard to miss. He's usually in the government district. Better coin there. Not many gnomes walking the streets of Athcatla, anyway. Yes, well, perhaps I'll try to find him. Good day to you. Well, don't you forget now. Jan Jansen. He'll have what a fine, adventuresome sort like yourself is looking for. Just tell him Cousin Kylie sent you. Okay? Before that, I'll go in your house and look around your grounds. Well, there isn't much of that, so let's go in.
Move that crate out of my way.
Oh, it's all mossy in here. Look at that. A skylight in the roof shines light through this hole into the basement. It's a cat. And a tot.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Everywhere.
You're right behind me, right?
Swords not worth. See, battle bow. Run, bow, run!
There's Ma Jansen. Greetings.
How do you do? A pleasant day, yes?
You must be friends of Jan, garbed as you are. If he's not here, you might catch him in the government district selling turnips. He might even be downstairs in the garden. Okay. And we'll leave that. What else we got here? All one gold is not worth angering these people over that. An identify scroll, however. Yeah, they don't care about it. Okay. Tot and Tat? Let's talk to Tat.
You're a stranger.
Leave my kitty alone. I wasn't going to touch your cat. Shut up. I saw you looking at her. All right, then.
Who are you?
Tat keeps pinching me. Let's mess with the cat. Hello, cat. Is that a spite, you know? So we got stairs up and down. Let's go up. Doesn't seem to mind us being here. I'm more worried about the cat than anything else.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Well, that looks like a doorway.
If memory serves.
Very well. Hiya.
Yes, just karate chop it open. Oh, nice. Extra healing. Never pass those up.
I still have a stitch in my leg from lying in that coal cell we were in. It feels good to be up and moving.
Completely no warning when there's these people interject like this. God, is that, that last thing is so mean. It's always so mean. I have a few pains from that incident myself, though I'm not as certain of the cause. I am not surprised. Erenicus seemed to have a special interest in you. I imagine he will not be the last, and I cannot blame him. I have an interest as well. Oh, God. Now I got both of them on me. As a harper, I mean. I wouldn't want you to think. Let's just get moving. He just died. It's too soon. I'm trying to pick a lock here. As a harper, I'm trying to pick this lock. Oh, History of Durparanvar, I have that. I read it. An antidote. As the name implies, this potion appears to neutralize any poison of which the imbiber is currently suffering the effects. The cleansing is instant, and the potion may only be used once, although the color seems strange somehow. I'm gonna leave it. Potion of Master Thievery. Here. Is Yoshimo? Okay, good. Let's see if we can open this now. Got it. Oh, only one gold? I'm taking it for all that. Alright.
Minsk and Boo bad kicking for goodness! Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh, there's the garden. Uncle Gerhardt is down here.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I'm not gonna be picking things with him here. I will check boxes though. Give the potion of freedom, is that alright?
I just came here to find some turnips, I swear!
Where's that blasted chicken? Me thinks he swiped me sausage. The chicken swiped your sausage? It's not very chicken-like. Maybe it thought it was a worm or something. Alright. How do I get out of here?
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Ah, now it's raining.
Stand back for justice!
Stand back for getting soaked. Hail.
Magic is prohibited. You will not be warned again.
I haven't seen anything. Move along, citizen. Are we asking him if he saw something? A boy and a girl. Could you imagine?
With all its people and their accumulated wealth, yes?
Mima says you can catch the clap from an elf. Do you have the clap, elven lady? Jahira says, what is this clap you speak of, child? Enough. Be gone. You are troubling me.
Who are you?
Mipa warned me of people like you. People like me, huh? Alright, so that's Galen Bale's home. Oh, okay. Wonder if we'll find trouble in here. Him and his shadow. Oh, this is where we came from.
Don't teach, see battle bow. Run, bow, run!
A peasant and a dog. Alright, let's run up here. Oh, there's a ship here? Is this like an airship? Who's this? Slaver guard?
I trust you have no hostile intentions.
Is this something that you wanted? It kind of looks like a boat. What is this building? It's none of your business. Be off with you. I've heard that people have seen strange things around here. People being led about in chains. What can you tell me about that? I guess nothing. You should have learned to keep your nose out of our affairs. Oops. We'll kill you.
Yes, faster than Chitika fast cars.
Gotcha. Only 20 experience?
I never saw much of the cities from the circus. Are they all so crowded like this?
Pretty much. And you got hurt. Actually, no. Give me that. I'll take that. I'll take all this crap. So if we go inside, we're sure to get more
hamster
trouble.
That's his day. Make way, villainy.
Oh.
Hero coming through.
This building is a ship that was run aground and has been built around since then. Oh, wow. So I was right about that. Well, we can't really go anywhere. Who's that? Missy? Can't get to her.
Our butt kicking for goodness.
Do we dare go in?
Where Minsk goes,
evil
stands this. You put jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Derelict home. Slaver stockade. Alright, so next episode, guys, will be the slaver stockade. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.